Janet Mortar Company.
Guess what? I'm here for something super duper exciting. Who says girls do not interest about vehicles? No. We do interest about vehicles. We all do. So that's why here I am today. I got to know very unique and very special vehicle is ready for us. Let's go. You and me both gonna have our first impression together. Let's go. Oh my god, look at this beauty! This is a custom built mini mop, and the best part is, guys, most of the parts of this mini mop are manufactured under Janet Mortar Company. And let's take a look at some custom made modifications. I know these parts are really interesting. Let's start with this bumper. Look at this. Oh my god, I'll tell the best part at the last, so wait with me. So this bumper, and this is the most important part of this entire look, just because this thing, this part is too hard to create, just because we need that this actual teak in very tiny thin layers. So you can't believe how hard it is to create this look, entire look. And also we should talk about this front grills as well as this Mock logo, guys. All these parts which I talk about are made in actual teak. Can you hear that? Actual teak. Yes, it is. And here we have Hello Angle i7-inch LED headlights. Wow, they are really cool, aren't they? And look at here what we have, the lion emblem on the bonnet. And it looks much classy and classy. Don't you think so? Ta-da! Now is the best time, just because you and me gonna have an amazing ride on this mini mop. Let's go! Wow! Look who is happy to go the ride, to start the ride. Let's go! I'm so excited! You also enjoyed every bit of this ride. Wow, it's amazing. Tell me, what is the first thing which took your breath away in this vehicle? For me, it was this interior design. We should talk about it definitely, otherwise it won't be complete. Come. Here we do have three gauges. One is to indicate the water level, the other one is the voltage, and the last but not least, the power level. How can we miss this train wheel, the masterpiece? See how thin it is, and it's very comfortable for me to touch, to meet hold, and it feels so safety. Inside here, I'm so safety. And here we do have the speed motor indicator and the audio system. How can we miss the chill part? You can have some dance and moves while having the drive. And also the light control controllers, buttons, and the mini cabin. Maybe you can stow some food. You can eat and have the chill while have the chill drive. Yeah. Apart from that, guys, I should mention this part individually, just because each and every part which I mentioned few seconds ago are made with teak, original, actual teak. You know how much cost it is and how hard it is to make this much of finished look. After mentioning, after seeing all these options and all these things, how cannot I fall in love with this beauty? I know you guys also so in love this beauty, as same as me. We love Mini Mock. This is a 4-seater vehicle, so 4 passengers can be easily, comfortably have their journey. And the best part is, guys, you can adjust these seats, see, according to the way you want. So see how comfortable I am now. All right, and the other best part is, can you see this? Here we do have that little tiny Mini Mock logo embossed here. And trust me, these stitching patterns are really nice, and those patterns and this way of stitching is looks so luxurious. And this 3D leather carpet is just customized only for this Mini Mock. And one more thing, look at here, even this thing is also made in teak, and even this cover is also made in original leather. That's the best thing. I love original things, genuine things. In this Mini Mock, each and every part, each and every seat, each and everything is original. That's why I'm saying I'm so obsessed. Teak, teak everywhere. Original teak is everywhere. And these scarf plates are also made out with original teak. I have more to share with y'all, for that I have to come out. Oh, I missed this beauty, this classic horn. You and me gonna sound this together. Oh, I love it, I love it, and I have more to show. Let's start. This is one of my favorites. I love this color as well. One more reason I do have to love this thing, just because this is a fully genuine leather soft top. Let's remove this. Wow, it's transparent. See, I didn't take even 2 seconds to remove this entire thing, and the entire look changed. Look at this panoramic roof made with polycarbonate glass. Wow, it's so classy, and yet same time it looks so simple. And look at these curves, look at these bends. These are all made with polycarbonate glass, and also this is really good at safety, because we all know at this moment the entire world knows safety is our first thing. First things first. So Mini Mock knows that. All right, and the other thing is, you can have night drives safely, and for night drives you can have very nice views, even at the daytime, even at the night time. Mini Mock is ready. Can you just guess what I'm thinking of? Sometimes I feel this Mini Mock is just customized for me. I'm telling like that because, oh my God, I'm a die-hard fan of the sky. Just imagine you're having a drive and you're kind of stressed, and just you can look up and sky says hi for you. Wow, why not asking for anything else than that? Oh my God, this Mini Mock is like so dreamy. Wow. You have no idea how long I waited to hear this sound, and I am now so happy to hear that it's like a beast. Yeah, it's Mini Mock, but the sound like this. Wow, I love it. Again, finally, I covered my soft top, my genuine leather soft top. This is waterproof as well. And we talk a lot while staying here. Why don't we have a ride? Let's have a ride and have some energy. I have a lot to talk with you. My favorite thing to do. I know you guys are excited too, as same as me. with this beauty, I'm excited, I'm happy, and I'm the happiest. And how can we forget our player of this series? Without them, where can we go? Nowhere, I know that. And look at this beauty, my goodness. This is JDM Banana Astro 13 Alloy Wheel with low profile Dunlop tires. Look at this colors. This is luminous, but still managed to give that classy and simple look. I know there are highlight colors, but still, look at this mini mark. I don't need to say anything. It is just perfect. Perfect. I love it. Down there, we have something to talk about. Come here. Here we have aftermarket gas suspension system over there. Here we have a spare wheel mount like SUV. That's special from the beginning itself. Didn't I tell you this mini mock is not like an ordinary one? This is so special, unique, and you can see that with this beauty. This polycarbonate glass bag has hydraulic shock absorbers, so you can easily open it, and also you can use it as a truck. Okay. Now, I'm not only telling you guys, always I'm showing you. That's the special part. So, let me show you first, okay? 3, 2, 1, ta-da! How easy it is. Even I'm a girl. So, just like this thing, the entire thing came up. So, that's easy it is. Here, we have something else to talk about. Under this thin teak lure tray, we have a woofer and plenty much of space, so you can arrange, maybe you can expand your sound system much more, or else you can do whatever because we have space. Let's take a look at it. Alright, now I'm gonna unwrap something. Guess what? What I'm gonna unwrap this? This thing? No, it's not that. This thing, here we do have someone hiding inside. Let's see who it is. Wow. Wait, guys, I should go this side as well. All right, look at this. Have you ever seen a spoiler like this? Just look at this sexy spoiler. In my life, I have never, ever, ever seen a spoiler like this. I'm telling that because, in fact, this spoiler has been with original teak, original, actual teak. So that's why this spoiler is that important to me. Most awaited moment. I'm telling that because I'm gonna show you her heart. Without this thing, nothing gonna work out. So come first, we both gonna have a proper look. Wow. Look at this. Look at this arrangement. Look at how it works. Look at how it's helping each other. Wow, I'm so impressed. You guys should see this closer. All right. She don't like I'm opening this much of time, so I'm gonna close it first. All right. And under the hood, it runs on 1000cc engine with 4-speed automatic gearbox. We'll be right back. many things. We talk about so many things and still I'm not getting enough because that much of things I do have to talk about this Minimog rather than any other Minimogs I have ever seen in my life. So I love this. Okay guys, now it's time for me to say bye to you, but do not worry because we have so much lined up for you. We know you guys are so in love with Riekers. So stay tuned, go and subscribe Janith Motor Company YouTube channel so then you can be so happy because we have so much to share with you. Anyways, for today, take care, bye bye, see you soon again. Oh my god, today is so special for me. Today we'll never forget just because today I had so much of amazing experience with this Minimog, and I should say thank you so much Janith Motor Company for inviting me and let me to have this beauty even for some hours. So I enjoyed and the ride was so superb and each and every experience with this one was amazing. I loved it. Thank you and I enjoyed the day to the go. Bye bye.
Janith Motor Company.